Hey everybody, it's Amanda Freitag. Welcome to Jersey Fresh Four Ways. Today we're gonna be working with Jersey Fresh peaches. August is National Peach Month. So get your peaches, make your jam, and then turn it into whatever you want. Today, I'm gonna turn it into a peach jam toast with ricotta and lemon thyme honey. So when you make peach jam, you have to peel the peaches. And this is a really simple technique. I just make an X in both sides, get it into some boiling water. Doesn't take much, maybe 20 seconds. Right? I have an ice bath ready, which just is ice and water. So as soon as this peach swims around in that boiling water, then we just plunge it into that ice bath, make sure it chills, and basically we're just shocking the skin off. See, it's coming off already. That's amazing. Look how easy that is. And the skin just comes off so easily. And then just cut the peaches off the pit. If you could smell what I'm smelling right now, you would die for this. So I'm actually gonna adjust the sugar. In this recipe, I would take the sugar down, especially these Jersey Fresh peaches are so sweet when they're in season. Maybe half cup to three quarters. And then I'm gonna put in that fresh ginger. I'm gonna put in some lemon juice. You could put lemon zest, but I really want a little bit of acid in there to balance that sweetness. And then I'm just gonna cook it down until it starts to get jam-like texture. I have some beautiful Jersey honey here. Honey's one of my favorite things to get at the market. I have lemon thyme because I love that lemon flavor with the peaches and the ginger. Just bring it to a boil, steep it like tea, and then set it aside, and it will infuse the flavor. I have my toast already here. It's just a sourdough bread that I've done pretty thick pieces. If you put this on the brunch table, you're really gonna impress your guests. So I'm putting some olive oil, a little bit of salt, some black pepper. I'm really seasoning the ricotta. I want that to have its own flavor. I don't want it to be bland. So I have some jam that's already ready. Okay, so let's just assemble. Be generous, because the ricotta, if you put it on in a generous, sort of free-form style, the jam will just fall into those nooks and crannies. Generous dollops of the jam. Oh my God, look how beautiful that is. We're gonna drizzle over our honey. Give it a drizzle. Great with the bread, great with the ricotta. And then I'm gonna go with a little black pepper. Drizzle olive oil. And that's it. You could take some lemon thyme and garnish with it. I'm in love with this. Jersey Fresh peaches on ricotta toast. There are so many ways to use Jersey Fresh peaches, and to learn more, go to findjerseyfresh.com/chefamandafreitag.